He'll pitch that with a backhand. Jumping in and perfectly timed is Megna. Now a feed for Carlson, and that deflected away on the pass from Lindblom. And Eric will have to come all the way back. Meanwhile, up ice, we got a scrap, and it's Gadjovich going with Mark Kastelic. Kastelic fought Nick Cicek a couple of weeks ago in San Jose, and Gadjovich sorting him out.
That started in front of the net. And Jonah, our guest, after the first period, we know what Jonah can bring. He brings a physical element. So just right in front of the net, Jonah rolls in. Gastelic gives him a shot. Squares up, gloves drop, and they go to work. Two tough guys trying to get their team going, and Jonah did well there.
You say it started in front of the net. True, but did it maybe start in San Jose when Gastelic took an unnecessary headshot on Matt Benning, Gadjovich teammate?
Very good point. Very good point.
Could have been some residual from that.
Yeah.
Guys like Jonah Gadjovich have long memories.
So David Quinn is wanting to know, right? So he was, why is the faceoff down there? DJ Smith. Yeah, I think DJ is a heck of a good coach. And this team, the way that he's got his team playing, they're playing with a lot of structure. And that once they start figuring things out, they start winning. David Quinn was saying the same thing, that David, that DJ's got them through some tough times, and now he's trying to get them to be a playoff team. The way they play, if they get on a run, look out.
4 years as an assistant with the Toronto Maple Leafs before he got this job.